It's about an hour's drive from Montreal, but it was worth the trip. The Brome Fair was held this past weekend in the Eastern Townships.
I'm Domenic Fazioli. Well, this is the perfect little getaway for city kids who are looking for a taste of the country for a few hours. On one side of the fairgrounds, there are farm animals, including llamas. And on the other side, there are lots of carnival-style rides. Even a mechanical bull. But the best part, in my opinion, the food. That's my daughter, chomping down on a cone. So mark it down on your calendars for next summer, the Brome Fair, Labor Day weekend, 2020. For more stories, head to the East End Montreal Facebook page or visit my website, DominicFazioli.com. Thanks for watching.